with precision. Or maybe you should tie me up so I don't go where you don't want me. You say that I've been changing, that I'm not just simply aging. Yeah, how can that be logical? Just keep on cramming ideas down my throat. Whoa, oh, oh. You don't have to believe me, but the way I see it, next time you point a finger, I might have to bend it back or break it off. Next time you point a finger, I'll point you to the mirror.